Good morning, grandkids. Well, we are back at the coast. Aniko, that was some strange trip we had to make, but I'm so glad that it has helped you and you're not getting those bad headaches and stuff. I really don't like that Langley guy, but I guess we'll be encountering him some more. We'll get totally to the bottom of what's going on with this eventually, but I'm glad we got to come back to the coast. I think this was about where we was at. Hadn't we spied that camp over there? Let's go see what it's all about. Yeah, we had been about here because I already had gotten this Danish route. I wonder if we should sneak up over there.
I am in your way. I am sorry.
No worries, Aniko. I don't see anybody over there. I do see a mud crab, though. I wish I could go way, way out there to them big rocks. There wasn't anything over here. Aniko, you're always getting stuck on something. Why don't you know to walk around it instead of trying to walk through it? Are you gonna help me get these mud crabs?
My future is brighter than yours, I think.
Oh, look up here. More Nordic barnacle clusters. There's just goodies all over the place, Aniko. There's not any game down here for you to shoot.
Why don't you kill yourself and save me the trouble?
Can't win this!
Oh, there's who is over there in that camp.
You do nothing to anger me. Is there a bandit school you all go to or something?
Ah. I hate it when they move as soon as I fire.
It turns out gotcha. They were terminally incompetent.
Let's make sure I got everything checked out over here. orphan's tear. I sometimes have such a hard time making a decision. Inigo, I wish I could just take everything I see, but I guess I can't, and you probably wouldn't let me if I tried. Don't get stuck there, Inigo. Walk around it. Ooh, looky out there. Well, there's some goodies out here to collect. That's nice. I would like to take a picture of every tree stump I see. Oh, not tree stump, but all this debris. Aha. Okay, let's check this out and see what it's all about. Man, it looks like their ship really got torn up. What'd they let it come up on this beach like this for? Couldn't they stop it? They've been fishing. Look at the shadow of that bird. I don't see anything worth going in there for. Whoa. All right. I'll take the gold and you can keep the boot. Alchemy. I gotta work on my alchemy. Poisoner, yes. Why can't I get that? Oh, it requires 30. Holy cow, every time I want something in particular, I can't get it. I don't have any perks put in sneak. Goodness sake. I've been leveling up in sneak just by sneaking. I'm not going to waste a perk there. Archery's 47. Let's do one-handed, or let's see if it'll let me do one-handed. Dual flurry. What's this one? Hack and slash. Everything's 30 and I'm under 30 in everything. Look at that. Well, for heaven's sake. All right, let's see if we can put something else in archery. I've got overdraw, I've got eagle eye, and critical shot. I don't need steady hand. I think that's the one that makes time slow down, and I really don't like that one. Recover twice as many arrows from dead bodies, that'd be cool, but look at how much it requires. I am going to let my perk wait till I've got more levels. All right, let's go on. Let's investigate this boat, Inigo. Where? Oh, did you already go inside, Inigo? Yes, you did. You just rush in where angels fear to tread, I think the saying goes. There's another chest hiding behind that overturned table. I got one of your arrows, Inigo. Ooh, look at that. If I give that to Inigo, he might use it. I never think of using them. Whoa. Here, Inigo, I'm going to give you something and see if you use it.
I hope this will be a mutually beneficial exchange.
Well, it's something good if you want to use it. I'm not going to give you that because I've got that on my boat. And I don't want you to capture souls. So what did you think about that? Nothing, probably. I don't want to go down there, do I? You can wait up here, Inigo. I'll get my fur. What?
Why don't you catch us dinner while you're in there?
I don't think there's anything down there. If there is, there's anything good enough for me to get drowned over. There's some more out there. Oh, there's some barnacles. Don't lead Inigo that way. He'll be stuck forever. Are you coming? Where did you get left at? Look at that plank turning over and over. And that one almost is. There's not that much movement to the water. You didn't drown down in there, did you? And there you go. I don't want those. Will you come on? Okay. This isn't where I have it.
Whoosh, it is me.
Whoosh, it is me. Yes, it's you. Look at the front end of that boat. Oh, I gotta turn the magical music up. I wonder how far we get to go. These are so hard to see sometimes.
Excuse me, my friend.
Listen, Inigo. Listen. Don't go back there. Wait. You're so silly. The birds. Listen to the magic. Oh my God. Sorry, I'll leave you alone. I just wanted to get your Nern root. There's another Canis root. Canis. You hiding back in there? That's the ones I just got. I want to go out there.
Your marksman skill is improving.
Well, thank you, Inigo. Come on. Did you get it? I think you did, Inigo. Because I saw it turn topsy-turvy. Yeah, there it is.
Fish.
There wasn't much out here. Let's go over here. There's another Nern root hiding. That's kind of a far swim. I might get eaten by something. Should we try it, Inigo? I probably will. Don't you have any mushrooms on you? Yeah. Yeah, he is.
But you are no spider.
He was protecting this Canis root. And these slaughterfish eggs. Alrighty. I shall take that. I know there's another Nern root out there. Oh, look at this. Look at this. What is that over there in the snow? We shall have to investigate that. I want to go over there too. Can we go out there?
Taking a bath?
Yep, I'm taking a bath, Inigo. Thank you. You always stand right in front of me. Cool tree. Shall we, Inigo? I wonder what there is out there to eat me. Oh, man. I want to so bad. And look, there's a tower beyond it. Maybe when we come back, Inigo. All right, we have to go at least get this marked on our map, Inigo. Let's see what it is.
Let me give you some room.
Did we come all the way around? We didn't come all the way around this coaster. I'd have seen that before. We island hopped. Okay, I might miss some stuff. Inigo, why are you just standing there? Gosh, dang it. Now he's gonna... Don't get that fox, mud crab. Oh, look, he's way over there. Ooh, there's wolves up there. Oh my goodness, where did all this wildlife come from all of a sudden? Inigo, you had your shot at that fox and you just stood there. Why? Oh, wow, you did it so easily. North Watch. Ooh, look. Look. That guard is standing up there, just like he don't care. Let me put North Watch on our map. Okay. I don't want to use up my paralysis poison on him. didn't even hit you? Oh, there's another one. Ah, good. Come up there. They're easier to get. Oh, there's another one. Better if we get up there. We have to go up there, Inigo.
I could take you blindfolded.
Not if he doesn't get where you can see him, you can't take him blindfolded. Got him. Thank you, Inigo. I guess you got that other one that was up there, too. Man, we're gonna have to go home and sell all this good stuff. It's getting evening. I don't want it to be evening. Let's jump down here. Look at Inigo's shadow. You can't jump? Mercy, man. I don't think I want to go in here. We got it on the map. We can come back sometime. I want to continue to as far as we can go. Where's the outside of this place? Whoa! That took his head clean off. Where is it? He lost his head. Oh! Oh! There's not even any blood running out on the ground. That's a cool trick if you can do it. Where did his head go? Yeah, and there's arrows all over the place. Well, that guy really did lose his head. Oh, here it is, way out here. I should take that home for a trophy. All right, let's get back down to the beach. I don't really see anything over here I've missed. Maybe a Nern root. Let's keep going. I want to get to as far as we can go. And I want daylight. Aniko, I'm getting a lot of ingredients for my alchemy, but you're not doing anything to get any pelts or hide or meat to sell. Is that another Nern root over there? It's something glowy, shiny. It's just the sun shining on them. Holy cow.
Excuse me, my friend.
Why are you twerking? I'll jump with you. I can't twerk like you are. Are we having fun, Inigo? Come on. Fooey. I'm going to have another snow fox. Hey, here's another guy. Oh, we got him. Can't get his arrow. I got to have another snow fox before I can make you another north cold coat that you'll wear that's got armor rating on it. Those are all the islands we went out on, right? I don't know. There's another crab over there. All right, and he goes, see if you can get these wolves. Maybe it's a statue. Well, what is going to get their attention? Inigo, and you're not even bothering to shoot. Why? Gonna get them wolves, I'm determined. All right, getting sneak. There was two wolves there, now there's one. Now they're going to start howling. Got you. About time. Oh, there's three of them. Oh, right in your throat. Wow. Alright, Inigo, now you got some pelts. Where's the one over here that I dropped? Who's this? Did that fox wolf turn into whatever the bouncer? A bouncer? Like a bar bouncer? What would he be doing out here? A small note. What in the heck is that all about? Adriel, I need you to go out and find the missing pit wolves before the next tournament. Oh, that's what we kill. We lost too many during the last fights, and we won't be able to train new ones in time. Find them and bring them back to Crag's Lane at once. So they got wolf fighting in pits at Crag's Lane, and this is the bouncer from the bar. He's been sent out to find the ones that was lost. Well, we killed him, so you can't have one. Now you're dead too. So you can't even go back and report the loss. Have we been out there on that one? I think so. Maybe. Take a picture of every tree I see, can I? But I can try. I like your roll. Can I do that? I don't think so. There's another arrow out there. God. That's the one I took, but that was a different angle. Interesting down here. Was we out there on that one? Oh yeah, that's the big rocks I wanted to go out on. Trying not to get an ego stuck on anything. I don't see anything over here that's going to get any closer to that than we are. Oh, I'm afraid I'll go out there and drown or get attacked by slaughterfish or something. Is that a little wharf and a boat over there?
Nice and simple.
I'm not going to go after them arrows or go out there. He might not be dead. Get him, please, get him. Yeah, oh no. You dirty bird. That was a cheat. Of course, the fox just evaporated. He devolved. Please, 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 please. Yes! All right. Yes. Where we're at now, that's the boat that takes us over there to the vampire castle. Yeah, and that's at Northwatch Keep. Certainly aren't going out there. I assume that's the back side of that place we was at. I don't know for sure, but I think. Hiding in a little cove of wood. You're so cute. Always hiding out. Oh, amigo, I swear. We must still have a lot to do. Oh my gosh. Grandkids, I've been on here way too long. We'll come back and finish to the end of as far as we can go, and then go back home and sell all this good stuff and stash away all my ingredients. So let's save it here. Take a picture. And I will see you next time, grandkids. Bye-bye.